Hey everybody! Welcome to our discussion on how gastric bypass surgery and mental health are impacted by each other. Now, if you don't know, gastric bypass surgery is a surgery where they reduce the size of your stomach and they take your small intestines and reroute it into a small stomach pouch. Now, this is an effective weight loss tool, but can have significant impacts on your mental health. We will discuss some of the ways that gastric bypass surgery can affect your mental health. We'll also come up with tips and solutions to how you can effectively manage your mental health after having gastric bypass surgery. It's important to understand that gastric bypass surgery can do a number of different changes to your body. First of all, it can change your nutritional absorption, reduce your weight, change your hormones, and affect you mentally in positive and negative ways. These changes can lead to a lot of mental health symptoms such as depression, anxiety, and mood swings. I definitely went through my share of mood swings, anxiety, and depression after I had my surgery. Another example of how gastric bypass surgery can affect your mental health is through a process called dumping. Dumping is a condition where the food moves too quickly through the small intestine, and it can cause you to be nauseous, to vomit, or to be in distress when it comes to number two. Now, dumping can lead to depression, feelings of anxiety, especially when you're in a social situation, making it difficult for you to enjoy yourself when you're out and about or going to restaurants or eating at home. Another example is that after surgery, a lot of people are frustrated with their dietary restrictions, which can lead to depression and more anxiety, which leads to regret and frustration because you really don't like your body image or how the results turned out, and you also can't eat the way that you want to eat. And that could be frustrating. It's important to note that there are several mental health symptoms that occur after getting gastric bypass surgery. But there are solutions available. One solution is to work with a therapist or a counselor who can help you adapt to your new lifestyle, your new dietary habits, and help you get back to you to the person you were before the surgery. Look for somebody that can help you adapt to your new body and new lifestyle. Additionally, joining a support group is also beneficial as well. These gastric bypass surgery support groups are great for helping you go through and talk about your challenges and how you made a decision to get gastric bypass surgery, how the results are turning out, and how you can get better at managing your new lifestyle. All the people are there where you can connect with them, network with them, and try to make friends and work on your journey together. These groups are great for connecting with people who have similar challenges and obstacles to face after their surgery. You be with like-minded individuals that understand where you're coming from. Finally, it's also great to work with a healthcare team that can help you manage your physical symptoms that are impacting your mental health symptoms. This may include adjusting your diet, taking medications, and maybe doing a different exercise routine. In conclusion, gastric bypass surgery has a lot of impact on our mental health. However, with the right support, you can also manage your mental health and your mental well-being and your physical health and physical well-being. it's possible to overcome these challenges. Now remember, it's important to work with your healthcare team, your therapist or your counselor, and seek out people who have been through similar challenges. That support, that camaraderie will help you get through a lot of the obstacles that you may face with your gastric bypass surgery and your mental health. So that's how gastric bypass surgery affects your mental health. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. Make sure you subscribe and like this video if you want to see more of my content. Check out my website, AishaGaptoothDiva.com, and follow me on Instagram where we really talk about my experiences and my personal journey. Until next video, see ya.